It is just fantastic. There it is, the get ready whistle. The ladies 500 freestyle, our first team, our E finalist. And good to go, 20 lengths of the course. Our metabolism swim of the day. And 29s, 30 at the 50 pace. Summer Stanfield, 154 at the split for the 200. And fading off that pace just a little bit. 29.51, a couple more 30s up on that scoreboard for that last 50 split. And again, the metabolism swim. I say that because you've only got about 10 or 15 seconds of raw energy stored in your muscles. After that, you got to make the energy, all based on the mitochondria, what it does, and how you train that. Swim too fast, and you aren't going to be able to make much energy. Swim too slow, and well, you just lose out. And it takes a whole different strategy on these metabolism swims. Make that energy fast, use it fast. Summer Stanfield, 3:23.34. Still has points. She got that point right off the start and hasn't given it up. She doesn't have a clear breakaway from the rest of the field, though, still within catching range at the 400-yard mark. There it is. And 29.62, she's been steady at 29s throughout the swim. And the bells are ringing. Summer Stanfield still holding the lead, picking up the tempo, though obviously Ashley Kolesar in lane number one. And in lane number four, Laney Mullins, Suburban Seahawks. And by the way, Laney Mullins, the only 13-year-old in the meet. What a finish. Summer Stanfield, 451-21 in lane number two there. Summer Stanfield, that second tag in lane number one by Ashley Colasar, 451-39. And the youngling in the crowd, Laney Mullins at 13 years of age, 452-24. What a finish, what a swim. Getting ready at the starting blocks.